of our match today, and it's live. Welcome to you all to this always intriguing game, but it might have another element to it today. I'm Martin Tyler. Alan Smith, I'll pose that question to you. What about the snow?
Yes, it's coming down quite heavily at the moment. I'm not sure whether that's going to continue, but it can be a problem for the players actually to see the ball. The old orange ball might be out before long.
Cardiff City in our match today against Atlanta United. A side with a demoralised defence. They've let in so many goals. And they're up today against the team with the sharpest attack.
Yeah, so many sloppy mistakes, avoidable ones from the hosts over the course of this season, so there might be some chances for the away team here.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. Here's the 11 fielded by Cardiff City today. Bruno Ekwueze-Manga starts, despite looking shaky in recent games. Aaron Goodison starts, a player struggling for form. And they'll play with a sole striker. Lining up like this today, Atlanta United. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Marcos Llorente. Gunnarsson. Reed. Morrison. Good interception. Can find some space here on the flanks.
A great chance to go in front. And they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal because this side knows how to defend a lead.
And that was that team at their very best, Alan.
The defenders seemed to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. So the first goal, it's 1-0. Gunnarsson. Gunnarsson. Poor attempt at a pass, really. He's had a go. Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here. Junior Hoylett. And Reed. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. That was a foul. The referee's allowed the game to go on. He's entitled to do that. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Passed his man there. Cleared away by the defender. It'll be a corner. Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
In goes the corner. It's a miss at a significant time. Will that come back to haunt him? They could have been pulling ahead.
Yeah, you see it so often. But they are still in charge of this match.
Made sure the pass wasn't completed. It goes out wide again. into the attacking third. Now, can he take them on?
Goalkeeper can only parry it out.
Cleared away, well away from goal. Now that's gone behind, it'll be a corner. In goes the corner.
Space to try and hit it now.
Chance for the cross. Llorente.
Gonna try it.
Working hard to try and get a goal in a crowded area.
Not the easiest chance he'll get today, I don't think. Look at the manager. He knows that miss might just come back to haunt his team. They could have gone two up there.
Good screening, and he's kept the ball. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Spotted that well and intercepted. Referee has awarded this free kick. Well, those who talk about a winter break, it's not something that in England that anybody seems to have much appetite for, happily. We'll be thinking, well, this is the kind of weather where you might want to be sitting at home rather than sitting in the stadium.
Yeah, I think it's worse for the fans, really. Number one, getting into the ground, and once you're there, sat there shivering. For the players, it's OK, you're running about and you're warm.
Short passes, but they're keeping the ball. Cut out by the defender. Loses possession. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Striding forward, purposefully. It's a deep cross towards the back post.
Very sharp reaction save from close in.
Well, if noise was worth a goal, this team would not be losing this match.
Well, a corner to come because of that deflection.
Oh, the crowd delighted with this. Maybe this set piece could lead to something.
And in it goes. Back off the bar. Morrison. That's a high-class header and a world-class save.
Well, you could argue it was a good height for him, but what reflexes, what agility he showed there.
Minimum of 3 minutes.
And we're hearing there will be three added minutes here.
With good vision, just to keep it to beat.
It's offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run really well.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Well, the referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. So, at half-time, the score is 1-0. Goal came early.
It came very early, and they never really looked back. They didn't have too many chances created against them, so they'll be feeling confident in that dressing room.
Terrific entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. Can find some space here on the flanks.
A great chance to go in front, and they have done.
Oh, that could be a big goal, because this side knows how to defend a lead.
So here we go with the second half. Llorente. Weston. Marcos Llorente. Matarita. Llorente.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Llorente.
Let's fly!
And the keeper makes the save above his head safely enough. That's a corner. Strong strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
The ball did move in the air a touch, so he had to keep his concentration.
Well, the goalkeeper wouldn't want to be beaten from there, and he made sure he wasn't spectacularly.
Yeah, because it was sweetly struck, and you do have to pay attention to those.
Up for grabs here.
Here's Bennett. Morrison. Joseph Bennett. Goodison. Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Really connected well, and disappointed to see that fly off target.
Yeah, somebody in the crowd more in danger from that shot.
Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go. They're looking to make the change now as quickly as possible, the home team. Llorente. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Sloppy work, really. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Had a crack!
And it's gone for a corner. They decided to make a change, and being behind, you can understand that. In goes the corner. And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper, not too difficult. It's a very good interception.
Defended well.
Marco.
Shot up! Oh, charged down.
Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
He's played really well. He's a thorn in the side of those opposing defenders and took his goal really well.
Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go.
He's got some room out here in the wide position.
Llorente.
Well, the wide man can show his skills here. This might be it. Goal. They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
It was almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated, nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play, an inner self-belief. They know they're better and they're showing out on that pitch.
Restarting at 2-0. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Joseph Bennett. And now the shot! Keeper's ball.
Time nearly up here, and just throw it forward a bit to their next game.
Well, Cardiff City go up against Liverpool, and, well, if they play like this, they're not going to get much out of it.
Well, this is the time where the managers really earn their money. It's going to be an alteration to try and improve the team. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Gets his cross in. Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time. And that's a turnover in play. And that's the referee's decision. Two added minutes.
2 minutes.
And he shoots from, saw the potential for a shot from distance, and there was some potential there.
He doesn't need a second invitation from those kind of distance. He's always willing to have a pot shot.
And the referee blows for one last time.
Can't get much better than this, really, Alan, to win and keep a clean sheet.
Yeah, I think that would be the pleasing aspect of it, as well as the 3 points, the clean sheet, particularly the keeper. I'd be delighted with that.